How long will the lunar eclipse last in Texas? The lunar eclipse in Texas will last for approximately 3 hours and 28 minutes. The eclipse will begin at around 1:47 a.m. on May 26 and reach its maximum at 4:18 a.m. The eclipse will end at around 5:49 a.m. During the eclipse, the moon will turn a reddish hue, commonly referred to as a blood moon, due to the way the Earth's atmosphere bends sunlight. It is recommended to find a dark location away from city lights to get the best view.